Hey guys, welcome to my channel. So today's video will be on how to create a REST API to upload image and text. So before starting this video, in case if you are not subscribed my channel, please do subscribe it. So now let's get started. So here I am using a Atom text editor for Django to create a API. So for this we'll start activating our environment variable. So give this command. And as you can see, I have activated my environment variable, and we will do django-admin start project. So I am giving my name as API project, pro as in short form. So after that, we will do python manage.py and migrate it. So I forgot to just cd my project, so I'll just cd my project and then I'll migrate it. So as you can see, it is migrated. So after this, we will do python manage.py and create our super user. So this is for the admin access. So we will give a name as ant. I'll just give random name, so any name you can give. So after that, we will go with the email user at gmail.com as my email address, and we'll give a simple password. So we will re-enter our password. So it is just showing as a common. I'll just press it yes, and as you can see, super user is created successfully. So after this, we will do python manage.py and create our app. So this would be a start app. So I would give this name as API AAP for the app, and so we have created our project as well as app. So for this, we will go to our settings, and we will add our app name as well as REST framework. So after this, we will save it, and next we will go to urls.py, and here we will add include. So here we'll add a path as well in the urls pattern. So this is the API app.urls. So we'll go and create a urls in the app. So we'll copy this and paste it in our urls.py app. So here we create urls.py app in our apps. So here we'll just paste it, and we will keep whatever we need because we will change the path. I'll just remove that. So after this, we will go to our models.py and we will create our models. So here, as you can see, we need two modules to upload image and title. So I have created a class as AWS images and created title as well as images. So now we will just save it. Now we will do python manage.py and migrate it. So we will make our migrations. So just press enter. So after this, we will save it and we will run it. So after this, we will just copy this IP address, and as you can see, after pasting this, it's showing as install working successfully. So after that, we'll just log in into our Django administration by with our password and username. I've just changed my password and username, the super user again. So now we will create a one more .py file as a serializer .py. So here we will add our class, and we'll make a model as AWS and fields as title and images to upload our images or title into the API. So we will save this, and in the urls.py of the app, we will add these parameters. So after that, we'll do manage.py and we will run our server. So now I will just run my command, and we will copy this and paste it in our Chrome. So as you can see, we got a display of API root as a Django REST framework. we will click on this for posting our images and titles. So as you can see, we got two displays, title and images. I'll just put it as hey and choose a file randomly to post a picture in our API. So I'll just post it. So after this, you can see my image and the title have been posted in my list. So guys, if you find this video helpful, please do like, share and subscribe, and stay tuned for my next videos. Thank you.